So, a Tim Tam Slam is a Australian drinking thing. If you can get in the package, it's usually done, according to the Google, it's usually done with hot chocolate in the winter. That would be very good. But it was 85 today. I'm not doing it with hot chocolate. So you take a Tim Tam and you eat two opposite corners. I had to go on Google to remember how to do it. I just remembered that we did it. I didn't remember how it worked. So, two opposite corners. Then, you put the Tim Tam in the beverage of choice. I learned on red wine, but I'm doing it with port. Because I can. And, but you could do it with whiskey. You could do it with anything. You put it in, and through the upper side, you suck up the juice. It's a Tim Tam straw, and you drink port through the cookie. Oh, here goes. Let's see if I remember. So there we go. Yum. Ooh, that's good port. And that's what you do. That's a Tim Tam Slam. And you can either drink the port with eat all the cookies, or you can just drink the port after you eat the one cookie that's saturated. Now you know why I need the cheese and the walnuts and the CD cracker. Because cocktail of the weekend without something else in my stomach would be Tim Tam Slam. Karen. So, I have chocolate everywhere. But you can't tell because I'm using this fancy filter. So, I have a napkin. I've been working on whole bunch of posts for my blog and Instagram, Cocktails of the Weekend, and they're all sitting there in various stages of completion. And I'm in the process of testing recipes for an event in 2 weeks, which stopped some of the posts that were almost ready to go. So this Tim Tam Slam is pretty easy for me to do while I don't have the time or energy to finish or start the other things. So there you go. You may see this again with a different version of the Tim Tam or a different beverage. But anyway, this is edgehillherbfarm.blog. Signing off.